The first look that I would like to present to you is the evening glam look. Step one, apply secret even base primer to the whole face using a foundation brush or your hands. Step two, apply CoverMax hydrating foundation with a foundation brush to the whole face, blending well over the eyelids and down to the neck. Step three, apply the Blooming Pack powder with a large powder brush to the face very lightly, avoiding nose bone and cheekbones to give that glowy effect. Step four, apply bronzing powder to the areas of the face that need to be corrected to achieve that perfect oval face. Step five, apply with a blush brush a pinky cheek powder just to the apples of the cheeks. Step six, apply with three different brushes the eyeshadow's white pearl shine onto the brow bone and the middle of the moving eye socket. Sugarberry gray to the base of the eyelashes and then into the crease of the eye, blending up to the brow bone and into the outer corner of the moving eye socket. Step 7. Apply clear liquid eyeliner to the base of the eyelashes with a thin eyeliner brush. Starting in the middle of the lashes, draw a line from thin to thick to the outer edge of the eye. Then from the inner corner of the eye to the middle of the base of the lashes. Step 8. After curling lashes, apply Duo Fix Mascara No. 1 Volume Curling in Black. Step 9. Apply Satin Pink Shine Up Gloss to the lips, keeping them quite light to contrast with the glamorous eyes. Step 10, apply Auto Eyebrow Pencil in dark brown to the eyebrows to finish off this great look. The second look that I would like to present you is the natural look. Step 1. Apply secret even base primer to the whole face using a foundation brush or your hands. Step 2. Apply CoverMax hydrating foundation with a foundation brush to the whole face, blending well over the eyelids and down to the neck. Step 3. Apply the Blooming Pack powder with a large powder brush to the face very lightly, avoiding nose bone and cheekbones to give that glowy effect. Step 4. Applying bronzing powder to the areas of the face that need to be corrected to achieve that perfect oval face. Step 5. Apply with a blush brush Iris Pink Gloomy Wine Cheek Powder just to the apples of the cheeks. Step 6. Apply Off-White Pearl Shine to the brow bone using a large brush. Then to the moving eye socket, apply Shining Brown Eyeshadow and blend well. Then apply rich brown eyeshadow to the base of the eyelashes and into the crease of the eyelid, blending up and into the lid. Step 7. Apply Volume Curling Dual Fix Mascara in Black to the lashes. Make sure you coat the lashes from base to the tip. Step 8. To complete this natural look, apply Shining Gold Lip Gloss to the lips. The third look that I would like to present to you is the purple diva look. Step 1. Apply secret even base primer to the whole face using a foundation brush or your hands. Step 2. Apply CoverMax hydrating foundation with a foundation brush to the whole face. Blend well over eyelids and down to the neck. Step 3. Apply the Blooming Pack powder with a large powder brush to the face, avoiding nose bone and cheekbones to give that glowy effect. Step 4. Apply bronzing powder to the areas of the face that need to be corrected to achieve that perfect oval face. Step 5. Apply with a blush brush a pinky pink pink point cheek powder just to the apples of the cheeks. Step 6. Apply to the brow bone eyeshadow new light with a large eyeshadow brush. Then to the whole moving eye socket, blend violet setting pearl eyeshadow Then just in the crease and the outer corner of the eye, using a thin flat brush, apply the cycling navy blue eyeshadow. Step 7. Apply dual fix mascara long and curling black to the lashes, using the mascara wand from base to the tip of the lash. Step 8. Using a lip brush, apply romantic purple satin color lipstick to complete this diva look.